Your Excellency, Deputy President of the Republic of South Africa, Ngqabutho Nicholas Mabhena, ngizalwe eMathebelele eZimbabwe, ngingusihlalo wamaZimbabwe zalapha eSouth Africa, kanti ke futhi sisitshaba samaNdebele singaphansi kwengonyama yethu kumakhosi onke the second. Siyabonga kakhulu Deputy President. Ngizochiya ke i-document esiyiprepare-ile because akunasikhathi, but let me just summarize in 1 minute the issues that we are raising. I'm also a member of the African Diaspora Forum. Ngicela uma ngikhuluma la maNdebele ngihamba nawo niphakame u-Deputy President anibone. Okokuqala Deputy President, we have a serious challenge on documentation. As isichaba sengwenyama, the current Immigration Act says I cannot, if my father is born in South Africa, I can only claim citizenship, that is through descent, but I cannot claim citizenship ngabokhokho ngoba okhokho bethu basungalana. Early this year His Majesty Zaba meeting the Department of Home Affairs in policy unit discussing the very issue ukuthi ingonyama abantu abayo abanayo eSouth Africa kumele kwenzakaleni in terms of the Immigration Act so that they qualify for citizenship eSouth Africa. Asikakayitholi impendulo, sithemba ukuthi uDeputy President uzasinikeza leyo mpendulo, not namhlanje kodwa seconsulting. Okwesibili Deputy President, you will know historically ukuthi eMathebeleni there was a genocide called Gugurahundi. Because of that genocide Gugurahundi, abantu abaningi abemathebeleni they ran away to South Africa. When they came to South Africa, they had to assimilate into the population for survival by applying the authentic South African IDs. In 1995, the Mandela administration yabanika amnesty, bathola ama ID. Ababe sele ngo 2010 submitted their IDs, but the recent decision by cabinet, because these people are holders of Zimbabwe special permit, the cabinet says such individuals should go back to Zimbabwe. Labes Hamban and Hamban, they do not qualify to move to other permits as advised by cabinet. As I'm sitting down, the 178,000 Zimbabweans that are holders of special permit constitute only 1.2% of the total workforce in South Africa, which is 4.3 million. But if you subtract the profit